very tall, so I had to give up that. But then I was part in a boy band. And then that didn't work out, so I went to plan C, I guess. And decided to dance. And I started to dance when I was 17. That was a very late moment for any dancer. And then I got a scholarship to Chicago, and then now I'm here in New York, just working here.
Now, you'll see in David's work, he uses, it's very neoclassical.
Every artist, you know, you have to keep going and keep studying, go and see other works, go and see other kind of art mediums like painting, film, and just get inspired of what's new. And that's how I think one can stay, you know, fresh by just keep learning new stuff. Thank you.